Nasal breathing provides more than 70% of airflow to the lungs, and it filters air and helps us extract more oxygen from each breath. When patients with nasal obstruction breathe in, the side or lateral wall of the nose can collapse inward, causing large changes in airflow and quality of life consequences. Now, ENTs have a novel option to address this collapse by supporting nasal upper and lower cartilage. A small cannula is inserted just inside the nostril. When the cannula tip reaches its target, a clear, thin, absorbable implant is injected into position. The cannula is removed, and the clear implant provides ongoing support, preventing nasal valve collapse and delivering relief from nasal obstruction symptoms.